2-0 to Miller. Miller puts a bat on it, skies it into left, backing up on it to left fielder. He looks up. This one's over the wall. It's a two-run home run that just kept carrying for Upstate, and it's a 6-4 baseball game. Will take it and has it.
Here is winning the ball in midfield as Senzel catching the keeper off the line, and that's going to do it. As Senzel puts in about a 40-yard effort.
College baseball. Check out the playlist. Spartans kind of lets you lays out, and the hat flies off, and he makes the catch. That's a good play. Keep the slow mo.
Lifted to left field, and it's going to fall in for a base hit, and it's a walk-off base hit. As two runs come around to score, Upstate wins it 6-5 over Marshall.
Delivers, and she does swing. Lifts it high and deep to left. Looking up the left fielder. It's a grand slam. The Spartans have taken a 4-0 lead on top of the Kentucky Wildcats off the bat of Jessica Uvari. On cue. Driving it out of here to the left of the scoreboard.
Coatney in transition to Hicks. Good.
Somehow makes a stop, and his throw is in time to take
care. On the far side for Bingham, and somewhat
poetic. And she puts a charge into one here. High and deep to center, and it's gone. A walk-off home run for Dana Landers. Landers, the Malden High School product out of Simpsonville, South Carolina, has had